Windows computers cannot read or edit HEIC photos, which format is used by Apple devices. HEIC, short for High Efficiency Image Format, can save high-quality photos in a small file size. Since iOS 11, the iPhone saves photos in HEIC format by default. Way 1. Add HEIF Image Extensions. HEIF Image Extension allows Windows 10 11 to read and write HEIC photo format without hardware support. Visit the Microsoft Store. Search HEIF Image Extensions, click Get to download and install it on your computer. Open the File Explorer to have a try. After you install this extension, you can find that it will show thumbnails of HEIC images. Double-click them to open them with the Photos app. Way 2. Convert the HEIC files to JPG. Another easy way is to use the free FoneTool to convert the HEIC files to JPG or other formats directly. Now I'll show you how to do this. If you think it's a useful tool, please click the link in the description to download it. Launch FoneTool, click Toolbox and tap HEIC Converter. When the converter program is launched, click Add Photos, drag the HEIC images you require. Select the format, quality, speed, and storage path. Then click Start Converting. Wait for a second, you can click View Files to go to the destination path to see your pictures. Way 3. Change iPhone settings before importing. Go to Settings on your iPhone. Find and click the Photos option. Sweep down and choose Automatic when transferring to Mac or PC. This option will import photos or videos in a compatible format, like JPEG or JPG to PC. Then you can open and view the photos on your Windows directly. Second, go to Settings on your iPhone. Find and tap Camera. Click Format and select Most Compatible. Then, your iPhone will save photos in JPEG format and shoot videos in H.264 format. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.